you know, finished early with the injury. First of all, how are you feeling physically, and how are you feeling about going into this training camp, about the possibility of earning a role in the rotation this year?
I feel good, 100% healthy. I'm ready, I'm excited, put in a lot of work, and I'm excited to get things going.
Going off of that, coming into this year, it's another year with the team. Do you feel any added pressure to kind of earn that backup point guard role at all?
No pressure at all. Just go in and take everything one day at a time. I know the work that I put in. I'm excited. I think we have a really good team, and I think it's going to be competitive in the training camp and the practices and leading up to the games. And I think everybody's ready to get going.
You had the opportunity to play with Connor Johnson over the last year. What was it like to play with Connor? What did you learn from that GM experience?
Oh yeah, he's a great coach. Somebody who knows how to pull the most out of his guys. His practices are always competitive, and I feel like he's getting better. And he knows what he's doing down there. And everybody on the team believes in him and looks up to him, and take his words and really try to incorporate them.
Shake, of this new group that you're with, is there anyone that you're particularly warming up to or looking up to as a possible role model as you continue to develop?
Jay Rich, just because we got that Oklahoma connection. That's always cool, to have somebody who's kind of been in the same place as you, gone through the same things you went through, and we work out together a couple of times, and he always pulls me aside, and we're always talking about things, so that's a cool connection to have.
Can you kind of use Josh again as like a model? Because similar thing where he was the second round pick and wasn't a highly recruited player and all that, and has really ascended into one of the better two-way players in the league. Can you kind of model that for yourself?
Most definitely, and I think that's something that I've been working on, trying to study his game, and even when I talk to my development coaches, it's kind of the same thing. Like the way he plays on the offense, and he always traps up in cars where he needs to. And I think if I can do that, I can be really successful in this league.
Thank you.
Thank you.